Being a VIP gets you into some risky situations. I'm Dab Doolam, leader of Two Fans Incorporated, and here are my VIP stories.
You thought these gay ass shit like?
Bro, you're driving the same car, bro. What the fuck's wrong with your goddamn gay ass headlight?
Nigga, my shit is like smooth, nigga.
Oh, here my boy go.
What up, y'all?
What up, Royall?
Yeah, I got this invite from Flavor Pack himself. That motherfucker forgot about the time when I pulled up at his meet. So now it's time we return the favor. So we're gonna head over to Dad. Don't cut me off, nigga. So we're gonna head over to Dad's crib and discuss what we're gonna do.
Alright. Ball head.
Niggas, these niggas is mad slow. I took the elevator. These niggas want to take the stairs and shit.
What's the real nigga?
This hairy ass. What's up?
So what's up, gentlemen? What do I owe with this unexpected visit? As you can see, I'm not even dressed for it.
This nigga Flavor Pack just sent me invite to his little car meet he's having later on today, and I think it's the perfect time for us to get a little payback for what he did to me when I showed up to his meet.
Ah, this is some great news. So what do you got planned for this cocksucking motherfucker?
Well, what I was going to do was, I'm going to head over to the customs and have Carlos, the mechanic.
Okay.
He's going to hook me up with a remote bomb.
Nice.
Rick going to get the same thing.
Good shit.
We got our trucks outside. We about to head over there right now. Get this shit popping.
Boom, bitch.
Well, I'm about to call some bitches over because this is my off day, nigga. Well, let me know how that shit goes.
She'll give you all the details.
Alright, I'm gonna go call these bitches.
Yeah, I recorded on my GoPro.
You got, oh yeah, record down the GoPro. I wanna see that shit, bro.
Yeah, yeah, I got a helicopter on it too. Woo! Oh. Hold up in the air like, no!
Alright, my niggas.
Alright, bro, later.
Alright, later.
What up, niggas? How'd that shit go?
It went pretty damn good.
Excellent.
Perfect. Y'all motherfuckers got the footage?
Yes, sir. Rick got all that shit.
Alright, Rick, hook that shit up and let's see what the damage is.
Alright, see no more.
Yeah, first we set it off with our two car bombs.
Yeah, we'll just play it for you.
Oh shit. Look at that, look at that. Every fucking car blowing up? What the fuck? Crazy. Fucking like an earthquake going on over there.
Yeah man, telling you, it was awesome.
2 weeks later, Flavor Pack comes into our lobby. Strictly 2FIC in a public lobby. He's obviously coming for revenge. Let's do something. We're here. Flavor Packs, the star of the show. Mr. Kill Yourself himself. Peace out, motherfuckers. Too thick for life.
Bro, because y'all niggas are jumping me, I can't do it. Can't do it. Bro, because y'all niggas are jumping me, I can't do it. Can't do it. Bro, because y'all niggas are jumping me, I can't do it. Can't do it. Bro, because y'all niggas are jumping me, I can't do it. Can't do it. Exactly. Can't do it. Bro, because y'all niggas are jumping me, I can't do it. Like, I just
you joined our line.
You nobody can jump you.
Nobody's exactly, bro.